On behalf of the Superintendent of the Philippine Military Academy, Vice Admiral Alan Ferdinand V. Cusi, I, as the Commandant of Cadets, have the honor of presenting the top 10 graduates of the PMA Masidlawin Class of 2020 and the Brigade Commander. Let me start with the class valedictorian. This year's top cadet is Cadet First Class Gemmaline De Ocares Sugi. She is from Echague, Isabela, and she will be joining the Philippine Army. Cadet Sugi will be receiving the Presidential Saber Award for graduating number one in the class of 2020. She will also be receiving the Achievement Award for Academic Excellence, the Joint United States Military Assistance Group Award, the Philippine Army Saber, the Spanish Armed Forces Award, the Social Sciences Plaque, the Management Plaque, and the Rule of Law Award. Graduating number two is Cadet First Class Jade Campo Villanueva. He hails from Tacloban City and he will be joining the Philippine Army. Cadet Villanueva will be receiving the Vice Presidential Saber for graduating number two in the class of 2020. He will likewise be receiving the Association of Generals and Flag Officers Award, the Academic Group Award, the Australian Defense Best Overall Performance Award, the General Antonio Luna Award, the Army Service Professional Courses Plaque, the Department of Leadership Plaque, and the Humanities Plaque. Graduating number three is Cadet First Class Jefferson Yamson Salazar. He hails from Zamboanga City and he will be joining the Philippine Navy. Cadet Salazar will be receiving the Secretary of National Defense Saber for graduating number three in the class of 2020. He will likewise be receiving the Philippine Navy Saber, the Australian Defense Best Overall Performance Award, and the Mathematics Plaque. Graduating number four is Cadet First Class Rogers Gail Bakud Hamandre. She is from Lamut, Ifugao, and she will be joining the Philippine Army. Graduating number five is Cadet First Class Jeb Belting Bayan from Kabayan, Benguet. He will be joining the Philippine Air Force. Cadet Bayan will be receiving the Philippine Air Force Saber and the Australian Defense Best Overall Performance Award. Graduating number six is Cadet First Class Katabay Dawang Ladyong. He is from Lubwagan, Kalinga, and he will be joining the Philippine Army. Graduating number seven is Cadet First Class Vanelin Angel Zipangan Tabaw. She is from Tuguegarao City and she will be joining the Philippine Air Force. Graduating number eight is Cadet First Class Jun Jel Ann La Cuesta Factor. She is from Pidig, Ilocos Norte and she will be joining the Philippine Air Force. Graduating number nine is Cadet First Class Rubenson Prahes Abgao. He is from Maliwanag, Baroy, Lanao del Norte, and he will be joining the Philippine Air Force. He will be receiving the Air Force Service Professional Courses plaque. Graduating number 10 is Cadet First Class Denzel Aina Mendoza Bayaca. She is from Florida Blanca, Pampanga, and she will be joining the Philippine Air Force. Let me now present the Brigade Commander of the Cadet Corps Armed Forces of the Philippines. This year's Brigade Commander is Cadet First Class Marion Dale Torres Cordova. He is from Nagcarlan, Laguna, and he will be joining the Philippine Air Force. Cadet Cordova will likewise receive the Chief of Staff Sabre and the Achievement Award for Leadership. So they are the top 10 graduates of the PMA Masidlawin Class of 2020 and the Brigade Commander of the Cadet Corps Armed Forces of the Philippines. Congratulations to all of you.